Hi everyone and welcome back to AV Blog. In this video, we'll be seeing how to make an Eiffel Tower like this one. So let's start. So firstly, take a pyramid from the shape section and then increase its size and then increase the height. And then take a cylinder from the shape section and then rotate it by 90 degrees in this direction, and then make it as a hole and increase the height and then attach it to the pyramid, and then when we group it, we'll be able to make curves of the Eiffel Tower like this. Increase its size so that we cut it evenly. Now duplicate this by pressing Command and D, and then flip the object in this direction and then move it to the other side. And then group these two holes together. And then duplicate that object and bring it outside. Just align these two objects. And then group them together. And after that, take this shape called round roof, increase the height, and then align it with the tower. Make it as a hole, and then extend it all the way through. Now duplicate this, and then rotate that object by 90 degrees and select all of them and then group it. Next, take a cube and then decrease its height and then move it up and then align it with the Eiffel Tower. And then group both of them together. And now take a roof shape from the shape section and then take a cube which is a hole. Move it a little bit out and then attach it to the roof. And then just make a slight cut, like just the top section. Now select both of them and group them. And now increase the height of this shape and we can decrease the width. And now make this object as a hole. And then bring it up and then attach it to the tower. Now align it with the tower and then make sure that this object goes all the way through the tower. Now duplicate this whole object, then bring this aside and then group these two together, and now rotate this by 90 degrees and then align it with the tower. Now group both of them. And then take another cube. And then decrease its size. And decrease the height. Then move it up. And now align it with the top. And then group all of them. And there you go.